Tears I've cried, screaming, deceiving, and bleeding for you, and you still won't hear.
Hello, baby. Nice to meet you.
Hi there.
Once again, let's give it up for Amy Lee. All right, do we have a microphone for Amy? Oh, we haven't switched it on yet.
Check, check.
There we go.
Hey, everybody, good to be here!
Hello, Amy, and welcome to the Philippines.
Thank you. It's wonderful to finally be here.
Yes. How has your trip been so far?
Really good. We only got in yesterday, so we haven't really seen anything yet, but we're ready for the show tonight.
Ready to rock the Philippines tonight.
Ready to rock.
All right. So before I turn you over to your adoring fans here for autograph signing, I do have probably a few questions that were handed to me. I'm sure by this time everybody knows Evanescence, right? So I think a lot of people are curious. Okay, curious as to what is, because this is your third album already. What is about the third album that makes it different from the previous albums?
I love all of our albums, they're all unique. I think what's cool about this is the whole band really came together in a cool way. I guess through meeting a lot of our fans and having a lot of experiences, I feel closer to Evanescence than I ever have before. I guess I've sort of refound myself inside it this time around, so it's just that much more emotional.
It's more personal.
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, they're all excited already.
And is this a show?
This is going to be even louder tonight when we perform, I'm pretty sure of that. So I guess let's get started. Do you have anything else you'd like to say to everyone, to all your fans here before?
Thank you so much for having us. It's great to be here.
All right, so let's get underway with our meet and greet session. Hey, Amy.
Make me.